banana camouflage. What you may not realize is that YouTube is the number two search engine in the world. And I know that as a YouTuber, that's why I'm making so many videos, to accidentally answer questions that people are asking all day long. And then they get this guy, this non-expert on the subject. But I thought, you know what, I want to make this video. I want to talk about banana camouflage. This is something I invented yesterday. I was wearing this shirt to work. I was making my smoothie. I make a smoothie every single morning. And a banana is part of what I put in that smoothie, wearing this shirt. And as I picked up the banana, and it kind of held it right here as I was about to put in the almond milk as the base, or the coconut milk as the base, it was as if the banana just disappeared into my shirt. Banana camouflage. That's what I'm gonna, I really like this shirt, and I now call this my banana camouflage shirt. I mean, look how camouflage, I mean, can you even tell the difference between the bananas in my shirt? Are you going cross-eyed right now? Is this like in the 1990s when people had those pictures and like if you started like crossing your eyes, you could see a picture of Jesus or something? Is that kind of what's going on with the banana and the shirt? I can't know the truth. You have to teach me the truth. How will you do that? Right here in the comments.